Good morning. We're going to go for about 12 minutes today. We're going to start off with a little warm up, some squats and lunges, and then some of our favourites. Hope you enjoy. So, just raising the arms and hands in a big circular motion to start the warm up. Let's go for 10 times back. Then we're going to go 10 times forward. Good. Around we go. Mind out for any lights. Good. Go for a little jog. One spot. Just raising the knees up a bit, getting those calves working. Move the arms. Good. Good. Keep going. Yeah, for another 15 seconds. Good. Side to side. And we're going to jump on the spot, get those calves working, shake out the wrists, get the lymph flowing, and arms up, off the head, just jumping on the spot. Nice deep breaths, nearly done our warm up before we go into some squats in a moment. Keep going for another 10 seconds. A bit faster on the running, let's go. High knees. Good. Okay, and into some squats. From the side, we're gonna be sinking right down, nice straight alignment, knees over toes, from the front, let's go, we're doing 10, it's 3 down, 4, 5, 6, you can put your arms over your chest if you want. Last one. Good. Shake it off. We'll just do another set. This time, you can do it the same or you can jump. Here we go. Just springing off a little bit into the air. Or up to 10 or as many as you can. Good. Shake it off. And we're going to go into some lunges. Not much rest, just continuous workout. We've only got 12 minutes. So this one, straight down. Let's get right angles and not leaning too far forward. Pulling the trunk back, sinking down. Good. Do 10 each side. Good, keep going. Pulling up from the core. Try and put all the weight through your knees. Try and pull up. Take some of that strain and lift up into the upper body. A couple more. Good. Shake it off a bit. This time again, you can do the same or if you want to jump, you can. Here we go. just as many as you can. And rest. Good, well done. Next up, we have burpees. So it's the hardest part of the workout. We should be really working hard. We're going to go down into press up position and then up, standing up, right, and then go down. Okay, all together, ready, let's go. Go for a minute. Good. Four. Excellent, keep going. Let's get up to 10, come on. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10. A couple more, let's keep going if you can. If not, leave it there. Good. And shake it up a bit. Next one is squat thrusts. So we're gonna go down and like so. Good, it's good that you're breathing. Well, I am heavily. Let's keep going. So you can do one foot, or you can do 2 feet. Let's go, everyone. Another 40 seconds. Good. Another 20, let's go. Last 10. And rest. Well done. This next one is a toe touch. So you're going to be lying on your mat. And lifting the hips and touching the toe. Okay, let's get everyone, 1 minute. Good, 5 seconds in. Good, keep lifting the hips higher than me if you can. Good, well done. Keep going. Go for another 15. Last 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Rest. Straight into sit-ups. Okay. Feet up. Elbow to knee. Let's go, everyone. Last couple of exercises and you're done for the day. Very good, already done 9 minutes. Good, keep going. Have a little rest. Gonna keep going for another 20 seconds. Get your breath, and when you're ready, go. Let's go. Five, four, side plank, then we're done. So here you go. Nice straight body into plank. Just hold it there. Breathing. Excellent. Well done, doing really well. Last minute and a half. Another 20 seconds of plank if you can. If you need a rest, go down, come back up. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Good. Straight onto side plank. Good. Do little pumps, just sideways for the hips. Just feel that on your inner thigh. And in the waist, around the waistline. Good. Other side. Good. And rest the lower back. Just gonna lift the legs and lift the head and arms. Good, and just do a little swimming kick with the legs and stretch the arms out, lift the trunk, tuck the tailbone in. One more deep breath. Well done. Good, okay, just going to finish with this exercise where we're going up and down, exhaling, inhaling and exhaling, inhaling and exhaling. And think about the biggest challenge for the day and let's be grateful for that challenge. Think about how we're going to take it on. Good, and what other two things are you grateful for? Gratitude, very powerful tool, every day. Good. Shake that off. Look around. Nature. Whatever else is around outside the window. And let's be grateful for that. Thank you for these wonderful trees that I can see outside. And the birds. And the miracle of nature. Good. Check it off. Let's have a look. What time is it? Very good. Think about visualising what you're going to do today, how awesome it's going to be. Okay, last thing. That's it. Well done, everyone. Great workout. Have a brilliant day.